real pleasure for me to introduce our guest artist now for the piano, Jan Park. You happy to be here tonight?
Yeah, I'm
really
happy to be able to play with this orchestra.
Yeah. Now, Jan has entered a lot of competitions and won a lot of first prizes, is that right?
Yeah.
What's your favorite piece? What about tonight? What's your favorite piece tonight?
It's this concerto.
I had a piano teacher in Spokane once, and when he was asked what was his favorite piece, he said, "My favorite piece is what I'm working on." Okay. So where do you go to school?
I go to school at Lakeside Middle School.
Okay, and you've got classmates there. By the way, I was going to ask, do people in your family make music like you do?
They used to, but now they don't.
You're a little bit of a, a little bit of a unique person in your family. What about at school? Do your classmates know what you're doing tonight?
None of my classmates know, but there's one kid in my class who also does piano.
But he's not your boyfriend.
No.
So there we go. So the Mozart Piano Concerto is in C major, number 21, and it has this beautiful slow movement, right? Do you like that movement?
Well, I get a tiny bit bored, because it's so elegant, but I like it.
Yeah, well, I'm sure the audience won't be bored. They're listening to you, but just always remember that. These are the people who count. Okay. Right? There we go. That's why they're here tonight. Okay, well, so now we're going to do the Mozart. It has three movements, fast, slow, fast, and Jan Park will be playing for us. Thank you.